Hey there, welcome to Algorithms and Data Structures for Technical Interviewing. My name is Bryn, and I'll be your guide and mentor. My job is to teach you how to invent efficient solutions to unsolved problems using algorithms and data structures, a skill you need both in a job and to get a job. Algorithm is a fancy word for something straightforward, a program that solves a problem. At the start of this course, algorithms might seem a bit like a magic trick. You see the input to the trick, and you see the output from the trick, but everything that happens in the middle seems pretty mystical. My goal is to teach you the steps involved with the trick, and to explain what resources you'll need to pull off the trick. In this analogy, the resources are often data structures, or a common pattern in the problem. After I've given you all the tools you'll need, we'll do a little practice to make sure you're ready to pull off the tricks in technical interviews. However, it's not my intention to discuss every little detail, like the laws of physics, or what each tool is made out of at the molecular level. You'll be able to apply algorithms to problems you'll face at work or in an interview, but not use them at the level of a mathematician. In a real technical interview, you just need to show that you can successfully perform the trick and that you understand the concepts behind it. I'm also not trying to explain every concept that could potentially show up in an interview. I've designed this course to explain topics that show up most often, but you should definitely use this course as a starting place and continue to explore on your own. I should also note that I'm not expecting any prior exposure to algorithms or data structures, just having the will to learn. You should have some familiarity with our programming language and have written some working code with it before if you want to understand the practice problems that go along with the videos, but soon I'll make sure we're on the same page about exactly what that means.